Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My beloved children, Allah has given us so many things. We have food, we have drink, we have clothing, we have a place to stay, we have a bed, we have so much around us. Sometimes we even have our parents and siblings. Siblings meaning your brothers and sisters. There are other people who don't have all of these things. So what should we do? Firstly, thank Allah that He gave you so much. Thank Allah that He gave you so much. That is a blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Alhamdulillah. Say, Alhamdulillah. Allah is the greatest. Alhamdulillah. And subhanallah, once you thank Allah, you need to start thinking of these people who don't have what you have and what you can do to help some of them. I might not be able to help everyone, but if I help some of them, at least Allah will give me more to be able to help more people, and Allah will use other people to help more people. So everyone like me would be helping, say, 10 people, and that would make a big difference in the world. So remember this, Allah loves you, Allah has given you, and Allah is the greatest, and you need to reach out to those who don't have. So when you see a beggar, don't get angry. Now, sometimes you can have criminals who actually pretend to be beggars, but mostly you just need to be kind. We will either give them or we will not give them, depending on what we feel at the time. But we're not allowed to swear them, shout at them, you know, doubt them and so on. If you don't want to give, don't give, but respectfully. And if you want to give, Allah will bless you. Give them a little. Ask your parents, can I give this person? And join your parents when it comes to going to give a charity. Even if you're just going to drop it into the box, tell your father, the next time you want to put a dollar or two into that box in the masjid or wherever it may be, please give it to me. I want to put it with my hands. So you get a reward for it as well. And your father gets a reward and your family gets a reward, mashallah. So when you give a charity, when you give something you have that others don't have, it's a blessing. It's from Allah. And Allah will definitely grant you a lot more. Do you know what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us? He says that Allah says, spend and I will spend on you. Which means when you give, I'm going to give you. So if you want more, give a little bit of what you have away to the poor, the needy. The poor and the needy and those who don't have as much as you do, give them a little bit. Once in a while, your friends, you can give them a small gift, and just say, this is from me. That gift is so good. The Prophet ﷺ tells us that, you know what, when you give out these gifts, it actually has a good impact. It's something a believer would do. It will bring the hearts together by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that's a very, very good lesson, especially for Ramadan. Why for Ramadan? Because in Ramadan, the reward of the good deeds is multiplied. If you do one good deed in Ramadan, it's multiplied 10 times, 70 times, maybe 700 times. Who knows? If you did it with a good heart. So it's better. You're in Ramadan. Do the good deed. Give someone something that they don't have, that you have. You now you don't have to give them everything you have. You have a plate of food and you give the whole plate away. No. The Quran tells us when you give a charity, don't give everything and don't be a person who doesn't give anything. But be in the middle. This middle path is very nice. If I have a plate, I can give a small portion, maybe an apple, maybe something, to my friend or to a person who needs, maybe a beggar, maybe a poor person that I've come across, maybe a charitable organization, maybe in the masjid if there is a box where they're collecting old clothes or something, I can give away some of my toys, some of my clothes, some of things. Make sure when you're young and little, just ask your parents. Just pass it through your parents. Tell your parents, I'd like to give away this thing. Is it okay? Because sometimes they might have a better plan for that particular thing than you. So you have to talk to your parents or those whom you're living with, the adults. They will help you. But inshallah, I pray that this video will actually encourage you to share what you have with others. Always learn to share. And I'll speak about it in a little bit more detail in another episode. But for now, if you're listening to this on my official YouTube channel, Mufti Menk Official, leave a comment at the bottom and I'll try to acknowledge that comment at least, or maybe even reply to it. But for now, I'm saying, well done, little lads, beloved children. I wish I could meet every one of you and spend a little bit of time with you, but this is the best I can do for now. So, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.